Hi everybody, it's Thursday. Anyway, before I get to my regular video, I just want to press concern and apologies. You know, Eleanor mentioned in her last video that we have competition. Well, I want to apologize for that because I think a few people got a little mad about that. It's not about competition, people, and we're all sorry about that. We didn't mean to say, oh, why are they trying to compete with us? It's not about competition, it's about sharing our love for the Beatles. So I'm sorry if any of the Rebels 9-2, if you've seen that and got offended. It's just about sharing our love for those Fab Four. So, and we also want to be friends with you, Rebels 9. So if any of you people are watching this, we want to be friends with you and maybe we can do a little fun stuff together. So yeah, go check out the Rebels 9-2, like, they're really awesome. So you can have two Beatle collab stuff to enjoy. And we may, if the Rebels 9 want to do it with us, we can do fun little stuff with both of us and stuff, and on to other stuff. Okay, so I got, like, this nice new Beatle shirt. Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, so an overwhelming suggestions we've had in our suggestion box, I was really surprised. 13 suggestions? You people are awesome. Holy crap-a-rola. So I'm going to do all the suggestions that were suggested since my last video. So yeah. Okay, so which one? Okay, one of them is from Hoffner96, and he or she asked, what is your favorite solo Beatle album? So I don't know. I mean, I loved all the careers. I think they all did awesome stuff in their solo careers. So I don't really have a particular favorite or a particular favorite Beatles solo career. I just love all of it. BV9942 said, for 1 week, could you all maybe show us a day in the life of a scruff? That would be super awesome if you could. You're all awesome, by the way. Thank you, BV942. My life is not that exciting. All I do basically every day of the week is like just sit in my computer because I'm at an online school and I just do my schoolwork. My life is not exciting, so sorry. Sorry, I don't think my life would be exciting for that. But thank you for the suggestion. Maybe you other Beatles girls can do it if you want to. You don't have to because that's maybe a little private thing. Let their Beatles forever? Huh? Wait, I'm sorry. Something like that, sorry. He suggested you should do a music video of your favorite Beatles song. I love to see that. Oh, actually, well, yeah, I just told you I went to an online school, and one of my classes that I'm taking is a video class, and my first project was to do a music video, and I picked Help as the song, and it's not, like, professional, it's not all that great, so don't expect something totally awesome, but I think I did pretty good, so I'll put a link to that, because I uploaded it to my main channel. Yeah, so check out that. Okay, gosh, it's so many questions, I'm so happy. Okay, so Rolling Stones Girl 99, that's an awesome name. Which Beatles movie is your favorite and why? Ooh. I think it's A Hard Day's Night. I mentioned this long ago that I think it's A Hard Day's Night just because it's funny and just, I don't know, all random and funny, and they play a lot of concerts, and I think it's my favorite. I also love Help, because I know everyone picked Help the last few scruffs, because it has a plot, and it's cool, but I think A Hard Day's Night is my favorite. The Beatles JPGR64 asked, what era of the Beatles is your favorite? Early 60s, mid 60s, or late 60s? I'm gonna go through all of their career, I guess, because I just love all their songs. I love their whole career, and I can't really pick a special era, special time. So I think their whole career is pretty cool. Next one, you should A Hard Day's Night 44 said, you should show your pets, or if you have any Beatle game boards questions. Favorite Beatle books, Beatles movies, favorite related thing that ever happened to you, Beatles related thing that ever happened to you. Oh god, there's a lot of stuff there. So Beatles movies, I already covered that subject. Beatles game boards. I know I once had a Beatles Monopoly, but I think I gave it away. I think we, like, played it at someone else's house, and it ended up theirs somehow. I don't know. So I had a Beatles Monopoly, and that was really cool. Maybe I should get another copy of that. So Beatles Monopoly, I guess. Favorite Beatle books? I've said this before, too. I just like books with pictures of them in it, and, like, talk about the history and stuff. That's the kind of Beatle books I like. Favorite Beatles-related thing that ever happened to you? Seeing Paul freaking McCartney. Oh my god, that was so awesome. Yeah, I saw him in July, by the way, and I talked about him in one of my Beatles Scratch video. It was so awesome, and I was so close. I was in the fourth row. And, you should show your pets. Okay, I don't know how that is Beatle-related, but if you want me to show my pet, I have a dog named Casper. And is that what you really mean? You should show your pets, okay? This is my dog Casper. Say hello to the Beatles Scruffs. He think I don't care. There's my pet. Okay, so thank you to that person. Now we have my yellow submarine 6801. What's up? What's up? What's up with you? I'm good. I'm just being me. Who is your favorite Beatle and why? I can't pick between the four, okay? They're all awesome. And I just can't pick, okay? They're my babies. How about you do a vid about your favorite picks of the Beatles? Okay, I'm just gonna show you maybe two or three. I mean, every picture of them is cute and awesome and a favorite of mine. So I'm just gonna show you, I don't know, a few. Here you go.
Well, if it's your grandfather, who knows?
Anywho, and the final question. Oh god, there's so many. This video is getting long, I'm sorry. Hey guys, how did you guys came across the Beatles and really started to getting into them as you are today? That was asked by Lonely Hearts Club Band. I don't know. I mean, I think I've known about them for a long time. And I didn't really get into them until a few years ago when I watched A Hard Day's Night. And I just thought that was hilarious, and I thought they were so cute in it, and that kind of started a Beatle obsession. And I don't know when that was. That was 2 years ago, I don't know. But yeah, so I think it's all those suggestions. So thank you, everyone, for those suggestions. You're so awesome. Oh my god. So this video got so long, I'm so sorry, but I blame you guys for making so many suggestions. So I'm gonna go now, because it's getting... I'm just gonna go now and goodbye and see you tomorrow. Wait, I mean next week, but see you tomorrow spring. Okay, bye.